Hi, welcome to TenorShare Channel. This is the updated user guide for iAnyGo latest version 4.1 on PC. iAnyGo is the best and most powerful location changer on Windows, Mac, iOS, and Android systems that can be utilized in a wide range of applications, such as mobile games and social apps. For now, iAnyGo fully supports iOS 17, and you can control multiple devices at the same time. In today's video, I will show you how to change the location by jump teleport function on iPhone. First, launch iAnyGo and connect your iPhone to PC. Next, we need to turn on developer mode. From the home page, choose the latest feature, jump teleport. Click enter. This new feature applies to short continuous jumps. You can select multiple locations on the map and repeatedly click start to move. Then, you will jump to targeted locations one by one. In Pokemon Go, this feature can be used in combination with another new feature, scan Pokestops and gyms to short jump to the locations near the Pokestops. Then you can easily spin the Pokestops and claim the daily rewards. Okay, it's all for today. If you like this video, please give us a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe to us. See you guys in the next video.